A Central West End lawyer who waved a gun at protesters last summer is running for U.S. Senate. Mark McCloskey launched a campaign website today. He's expected to make it official tonight on Fox News. McCloskey wants to fill Roy Blunt's seat. Blunt announced he will not seek re-election next year. He has plenty of competition, though. Two other Republicans, former Governor Eric Greitens and Missouri Attorney General Eric Schmidt, are also running for Senate.